Hola amigos from Manali, Himachal Pradesh. I'm gonna show you a place where I stayed at Manali. This is the Thomas Villa at Manali. The main USP of this hotel here is that it is a pure vegetarian hotel. This is located where all the major hotels are located. Got this hotel for ₹1,500, 3 adults, 1 night, including breakfast. Which is worth the price. Also, the staffs here are so polite, so humble, they are so helpful too. This should be one of the best budget properties in Manali for sure. They even provide complimentary pickup and drop services to the nearby Manali bus stand. They even gave us a complimentary welcome drink. Let's get into our room. Wow, the room is huge, well maintained, neat. Do take a look at the room. And the view from here is very good. What do we have here? Wow, a balcony. Let's go out and see. Wow, the view from the balcony was awesome. They even serve you hot cooked food from the menu. The price was very reasonable. Showing you all the restroom to see how the restroom is here and how neat the restroom is. Only few rooms have balcony, and out of those few rooms, only few have some spectacular views like this, and one of those rooms was this. There are a few other rooms that had similar views like this over the top floor and over the side. Also, there was a common area for all the room in every floor. Also, the taste and the quality was very good too. The reason why I say this hotel is only for vegetarians because they even don't serve you egg even in their menu or at their morning buffet. No eggs, no non-veg, only pure vegetarian food, and the taste, quantity, everything is perfect here. You will definitely fall in love for their tea. A private bus stand is only 5 minutes from here and Mall Road is only 8 minutes from here. This is a very good property in Manali, and if you're planning to come to Manali, this property will definitely be in your shortlisted ones, as it is so good, so neat, so clean, the staffs are so polite. It is located at the best place and it is fully vegetarian. A pro tip, if you are planning to book this hotel, at the check-in area, do ask for the left side balcony rooms. The views over there are super. The room which I stayed was their base room. There are two more upper category rooms in this hotel. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe. Any doubts, do comment. We'll be back with more videos soon. Until then, stay safe. Cheers. Bye.